Let's talk ideal scale weight. I'm getting a lot of questions this time of year. Hey Mike, I wanna lose fat, I wanna feel better. I'm 150 pounds right now, 5'3". How much should I weigh? I can't tell you how much you should or shouldn't weigh. And I don't believe there is an ideal scale weight for anyone. First, how much lean tissue or muscle you have on your frame is gonna impact weight. So you could be 20 pounds heavier and still be actually have better health parameters than someone of that same weight without that lean tissue. Second, the scale fluctuates a lot in the short run, so it can be up or down 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pounds based on hydration, carbohydrates, sodium, things of that nature. Another relevant factor, how do you feel at that weight? If you're happy with how you look in the mirror at 140 and you're happy with how you feel and how you're moving around, why do you want to get to 135 or 130 or 125 or from 215 to 220 to 225? Something I actually like a lot more than scale weight is body fat percentage. Now, this also isn't perfect, but body fat percentage accounts for lean tissue. So being in a healthy range, somewhere between 10 and 15 for men, 18 and 24 for women, give or take a little on both sides, depending on the person, is a much more accurate predictor of health, of how you're gonna look, of how you're gonna feel, than going strictly on the scale. One more relevant factor, you might sit very comfortably at a certain body fat percentage, 10 or 11%, whereas someone with comparable stats might sit more comfortably at 14, 15, 16% body fat. That doesn't mean their weight is ideal or your weight is ideal. It means you have a slightly different body fat set point. You could both be in amazing health and be the same height and be 12 pounds different. Both feel great when you look in the mirror, both be able to move around, both be strong, both be healthy. There isn't an ideal body weight. And that's the point I wanna make. Like, as you're reaching for these goals, as you're making progress, go by how you feel, go by how you look in the mirror, go by how healthy you are, go by body fat percentage if you want a metric, but there isn't an ideal body weight.